当你讲话开头用老实说，你还在用 to be honest 吗？你觉得一个东西还好啊，没什么的时候，你会说 so so 吗？这是错的，可以用更好的。今天教大家。当你想要讲老实说或说实在的时候，学校可能会说 to be honest 或者是 to tell the truth， 但是有一个更好的口语就是 frank。 Frank 大写是一个朋友，小写呢 when you are frank it just means you're telling the truth， okay？ It doesn't mean you're calling your friend's name。 那到底要怎么用这个 frank 呢？你可以说 frankly speaking， or even easier you can say franklyFor example, hey, what did you think about the movie? Frankly, I thought it was boring. Or, should we continue working with this printing company? Frankly speaking, they charge way more than they're actually worth. 当然这是口语的用法，所以呢，当你在跟上司或老板讲话的时候，还是尽量少用。今天的第二个呢，是一个很常用到的问答。懂了吗？懂了。英文就是 get it, got it。 再一次哦，懂了吗？ get it, 懂了， got it。 These phrases are used for understanding, expressing understanding. 这个很常在生活中听到。 The client is going to the airport at 6, so be ready. Get it, got it. Bring the client to the airport at 6. 或是爸爸对儿子说 Hey son, make sure you're back at 9 today. Get it, got it.这样子教你 get 了吗？ I hope you got it. Alright, number 3 is shut it or shut up. 那这两个到底用法上哪里不一样呢？ First one, shut up. 其实大家都很常讲嘛， shut up. 所以 first meaning is stop talking. Okay? But 还有第二个意思，其实就是说 very surprised.那通常可能女生很常讲啊，如果在美国的话 ，For example, you tell them something surprising, like, "Hey, I'm pregnant." Shut up. Really?、Yeah. 那 shut it 其实呢，就是比 shut up 还要更直接，直接告诉你说，把你的嘴闭上。Alright, for example, Bill has been bragging about his promotion all week. That guy needs to shut it.所以 shut up 比较像是哎，安静安静，不要再说了。但是呢 shut it 比较像是闭嘴。好，今天最后一个就是我们刚刚前面提到的 so so。你觉得一个东西普普通通，或者是觉得还可以，你还在用 so so 吗？其实你应该用 it was okay, nothing special, nothing much. For example, how was your day? It was okay. 第二个。How was the Mexican restaurant? Nothing special. At least it was cheap. Alright, and number 3. Did they talk about anything important in the meeting? Nothing much. Just the same usual sales report. 记起来吗？就是这三个。It was okay. Nothing much. Nothing special. Alright, 以上就是今天的好想讲英文。这四个学会了吗？ Go use it. Get it?